right, so getting into the cavities. And so I've already started making some cuts, but I wanted you to see what I'm doing. Because if I go too far, you're not gonna know how it got to look the way it does. So the idea to get into the body cavity is to, the method that I like to use is I like to just pinch the body wall, which is, right, you can just see, let me pick this up a little bit better here. There we go. Nice, so you can see that it's skin with a muscle layer underneath. And then there's gonna be this shiny lining in there. So hold that thought, it's gonna be skin and then muscle, shiny lining. So anyway, pinch that body wall and then pick it up a little bit and then just kind of cut until I can see I'm in a cavity. Stop cutting. And then make a cut down to the knee, cut down to the other knee. And then you can't just fold that back yet because this blood vessel right here, okay, framing with the scissors and the probe or the forceps, connects with this blood vessel right there. That's going to be the umbilical vein, right? So going from the umbilicus up to the liver. So you have to bisect that. Then you can pull this flap back. And now we have like the posterior part of the abdominal cavity exposed all the way up to even, this is a little bit of liver showing right there. And then what you can do is just like right between the rows of teats, you can just sort of cut up the middle and that works out great. And you think, okay, I'm home free, I can open it up. But it's just like, nope, you're gonna hit an impediment, not to mention the fact that you're going through like bone or cartilage. It's just like, what is this about? So you can see we're in a cavity. So it's gonna be the abdominal cavity or the peritoneal cavity. And then we have a boundary, and then we have another cavity here. This is gonna be the thoracic or the pleural cavity. So what's this boundary? Well, it's made of muscle. So I can pull the body wall back and you can see that there's this muscle, but the question is, how am I gonna open this up and not destroy that muscle? That muscle is a diaphragm. So it's the anterior boundary of the abdominal cavity and the posterior boundary of the pleural or thoracic cavity. And so the way that I'm going to be able to preserve that, but also get clear of it, is I'm just going to let the diaphragm tell me where it is relative to the body wall. So I'm gonna have to move myself so I don't get in your light. So the sun's coming from the direction where I was standing. Cool. So see how I'm just kind of using the scissor kind of almost as a probe, right? And I'm gonna get under that diaphragm and I'm gonna snip, okay? And I'm gonna let the diaphragm tell me where it attaches to the body wall by just pushing on using the scissor. So now I think there you go. It might be light enough that you can see that I've preserved the diaphragm, freeing it from the body wall, right? And so that's what I'm gonna continue to do. So next time you see this cut, right, then you're gonna see these flaps opened up. Cool beans?